Welcome back. It's now time to check back in with Tom over at Grand Country Resort.
Tom, tell us about their family fun entertainment available on site.
I'm going to, but you know, the one thing you need to know, it's the one place in Branson that they named the main drag after. That's why it's called Country. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Travis is with me again. Good to see you.
Back again.
Okay, you know, we talked about the place with the big wave pool and all that. This is the other half of this indoor water park.
That's right.
Tell people what they're seeing here.
So we're crossing over into the second half of the water park. We've got our three-story treehouse with our 1,000-gallon tipping bucket.
Yeah.
Tips every 10 minutes. You guys have seen it go off a few times already. We've got more slides. We've got the hot tubs. We've got the grill, the lazy river, which is a crowd favorite. We've got it all.
So, you know, as you can in the other section, you have plenty to eat here, plenty to do, and it's for kids and grown-ups, and you see people of all ages kind of having
all
fun
ages.
Here.
You bet.
All right, let's talk about another, because this is a resort. This is only one. Talk about the fun spot.
So Fun Spot, it's a family entertainment center we have on property as well,
right
in the same parking lot. And we've got indoor go-karts, we've got laser tag, mini golf, bumper cars. We have indoor mini golf as well for this winter time of the year.
Right.
We've got arcade games galore. We've got prizes for kids. It's connected to a pizza place. You've got it all over there as well.
Okay, you've got that. Of course, you have shows here all the time.
We have 8 different shows throughout the year, multiple shows per day. We've got something for every member of the family for our shows, anything from country music to gospel. I mean,
and they're rotating shows too.
They rotate the shows, you bet.
Yeah. And of course, best of all, because it's a resort, you have a place to stay right here.
We've got a place to stay right here. We have our standard rooms, but we also have something very special. We've got a clubhouse room for the kids. It's got a built-in clubhouse with bunk beds. It's amazing. They love it every time they come. They've got their own TV in there and everything.
Yeah. Now, of course, you have special. This is a time of year where people, they would like to be able to do something, but they don't always have the place to go. This is like they call one-stop shopping.
One-stop.
You don't ever have to really leave the resort to have a lot of fun.
Yeah, we like to say it's all right here. We actually have lodging on property and packages as well that go along with that lodging.
Uh-huh.
Everything's included in that, from go-kart rides to water park access. We also have all-inclusive packagings that include food. You can eat at the buffet, you can eat at the pizza place, you can eat at the grill. So we have a different package for everybody in mind.
2-night, 3-night, just all different sizes.
Yeah,
there.
So our standard package is a 2-night package. Right now, during this time of year, you're looking at $400 or less for a 2-night package with all those things included. You get a little
pizza.
With
all the amenities.
All the amenities that you get with it. So
yeah.
You can check that out on the website as well and get pricing and check your availability at any time.
And this is great because really you do not ever have to, you park your car, you can leave it there for your whole vacation.
That's right.
Right here at the resort.
That's right. 365 days a year as well.
That's another good thing to know. 365 days a year right on Grand Country Boulevard.
That's right.
So, you know, you can't, 76, right on 76 Highway.
Yes.
Everything here, the Grand Country Resort. Tell them again, if people want more information about all that you have to offer here, room rates, different things like that, how do they get that?
Of course, the easiest way to find out all that information is just to go straight to the website. It's grandcountry.com.
Can you make your show reservations, things like that?
You can get all the information for it there. I suggest calling ahead to make your show reservations, but you can book your rooms, you can book your water park passes directly from the website.
So you don't necessarily have to be staying here to enjoy the fun.
Exactly. We are open to the public. You can come in for a day, get a day pass to the water park. You can visit Fun Spot and enjoy the go-karts or the laser tag or anything we've got over there as well.
And then come into tropical warmth and enjoy all the water rides too.
Right.
Travis, thanks for having us by.
We appreciate it.
All right, Grand Country Resort. It's a way to bring summertime into the winter in the Ozarks. Back to you.
All right, thanks so much, Tom. I mean, as he said, you have to go check it out. Sounds like a great spot year-round for the family to enjoy.
And if I'm thinking of, like, Tom enjoying that, I picture Tom in, like, a 1920s swimsuit, like, full length, with the straps, you know what I mean?
No, I can see it, yeah.
You would totally do that.
And, like, in a tube down the water slide. I can just see the whole vision. I think
in a barrel
great. Yeah.
Over the waterfall.
I think he would enjoy that. Yeah, we'll have to work that out. All right.